There are three elements that can change in the scene: the light's directions, the eye's position, and the object's orientation. In the first answer, the object does not move. This means the object's normals are the same each frame, but lights can still move. If the lights move, the shade of the object will change, so we can rule out this answer. This second answer locks down the eye position and the light's directions. Now the lights cannot move, but the object could rotate in space. If it does, the directions of its normals compared to each light will change, which changes the diffuse calculation. So this answer won't work. The third answer locks down the light's directions and the object's orientation. The eye position is not locked down and so can move and change the direction it is looking in. However, the two elements that affect the diffuse lighting equation are the light's directions and the object's normals. Eye direction is unimportant, as a diffuse material has the same shade from any direction it's viewed. So this answer is correct. The fourth answer keeps the object's orientation fixed, but like the first answer, the lights can change directions. Surface shading can change. So this answer is incorrect.